members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The common time in the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Don't
tell him a fucking thing!
Go to hell. Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. Here, go!
Move, move, move!
Roebuck, right through right. You. Take the left.
They're closing in. Stay low.
Come on! Don't leave so much water to stand!
Fire in the hole! They're getting close!
Watch your front!
Can't get it!
clear shot!
And shoot through the damn wall!
Enemy machine gun!
Keep on that MG! Don't let him get another crew on it!
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Yeah! Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
In the middle now!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Enemy machine gun!
Pin down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
They got that spotlight.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another
ambush!
Boom! Boom!
Take cover!
Help! truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel. Go!
Fireworks.
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go. Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Robux, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with him, Marine.
Cover all BTs in head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me? Kid.
We need to get off this thing!
Oh, shit!
Driver, drop the ramp! That boat can zero in on us any time!
It's the Coral! We're stuck on the...
Drop the ramp! On the shit! Kojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line!
Look
at that heavy MG fire tearing up the beach! Call in rocket strikes on those positions! Now! Everybody, up and over!
Shit.
Put him down!
Look alive, boys!
MG nest! Hit the deck! Flamethrower, move up!
Burn.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to!
This is not good!
Pick it up! Push through the lines!
Light left around the bunker.
Enemy tanks! All those rockets!
Oh.
ready! Stay your target! Target registered! Firing perfect!
Tanks! Call in another rocket strike! Now!
Elbow on target! AT barrage available! Salvo on target!
Standing.
Good work, all of you.
Everyone, on me.
Aligned, see your target, over.
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no, hold on, you're gonna be okay. Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Dead.
Another damn ambush! Roll around!
Keep it tight!
I think we're kinda late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass!
MG's in the bunkers up ahead! Bamboo artillery set right in front of us!
Private! On me!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
Take not a problem!
Cover!
They're coming this way! Falling out of every corner!
tower on the bunker! Airfield's about half a mile north. But we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Thank you.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Sarge,
we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield. Come on, Chief.
More reinforcements!
The Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad. I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. Take my rifle and watch the road.
No more back in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot now!
A natural hunter. Time to close in for the kill. This way. Jot. Armored patrol. We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low. And follow me. This way. Before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Hamsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Sarge almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse.
I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Ready? Now!
Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move.
Second floor down. Right side.
Surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving.
Mit dem Flammenwerfer. Verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way! Up the ladder!
This way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Excellent aim, Dimitri! Give covering fire to our comrades below! Another flamethrower! Blow it to pieces! Empty in the second floor window! Moving onto the left balcony!
Keep firing! Our friends below need cover!
Take cover!
Sniping position, overlooking the command post.
Hold fire! We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Absent will be just the beginning.
Look ahead!
The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Absent will soon be in our sights.
The sounds of the battle will flush him out.
Coward! There he is! Sir! Stop alone! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head! Absent is using the destroyed tank for cover! You are a true monster! He will be coming for us! We must go! Quickly! Before that tank fire again!
His advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie, genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was gefunden?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen!
Was ist das?
Dmitri! Finish those rats!
Once again! You cheat death! Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat fields! There will be no escape! Shoot!
I need to shoot them in the back!
The back, the front, the head! Whatever you do! Just so long as they are dead!
Have changed, my friend. Now it is their land, their people, their blood.
Hunt them down like the rats they are. Drive them back.
Into the river.
Dmitri!
Charge!
I'll do what I can!
Up there! The balcony! Land that way!
Defy! Stalls out of that!
Protect our armor!
Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim.
You can learn much from this man, Chernov.
Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them! And then attack! Fire the Panzerschreck! Again! Dimitri, take it down!
There they are!
Sergeant Reznov, you seem to relish in the slaughter.
I've seen my friends die in front of me in the hands of this vermin.
They deserve everything they get, and more.
Dimitri, ride on one of the tanks. You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk.
Thank you.
Those cowards! Use the Panther Shrek!
When we clear this compound, we can revel in great victory!
Blow up those towers! Find some Russians! Let's follow Dimitri's example!
Run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pit! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming!
Get ahead! Now! They're
on their heels! Tearing them on me! Throw some smoke for cover, or it will rip us to shreds!
Clear it out, Miller!
Could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
Point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked down. Now listen, Kojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Find some cover! Fast! Go, go, go! Get to cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind that fallen tree! Got our kill! Northeast!
We need to move up and knock them out! triple 25. Watch that bunker on the left. Take sure it's clear. So good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Come on!
cover!
Enemy infantry moving in!
Watch the fire! Stay behind the Call it in.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Brave comrades of the Third Shock Army, today we lay waste to the German line! Push forward to the plane station!
Dimitri! Ready the flamethrower! Good! Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon! They will be destroyed burn this day! Push the 88th! Southwest! Fire the flamethrower! Incinerate them!
Spread ahead! Two down!
tower to the north!
Thank you.
killed them.
In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an Oak was still very much alive. Dmitri Petrenko. I saw this man cheat them, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Ich bitte Sie!
This place reeks of nightmares and madness. But only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving! Keep killing!
Dimitri, grab a shotgun.
We will be killing at close quarters.
This way, upstairs!
Shh, do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrades.
Here.
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 grip tightens around the black heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Dmitri, are you ready?
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy! You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to our people? Die.
Wait, wait!
He may come.
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
This is madness! The rockets are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umsingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Da sind sie!
Kill them all!
Er braucht Hilfe, er wurde getroffen!
Room clear!
Stalingrad, Dmitri and I caught through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complaining?
Yeah.
their streets! Chernov! What is going on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov! Do you think these men will be denied their revenge?
The guns only two ways. Fast or slow. Dimitri, it is your choice. Chernov, you should learn from Dimitri. He understands the nature of mercy.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
Come on.
After it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa,
The airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Boone's coming over them now!
Yeah, I see him. Landry, open up comms!
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
They're going down.
Good work, Locke. You saved a lot of lives on Okinawa. We're done here.
Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Gauges ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Locke, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Oh, man. men on board. Good job, Locke.
Okay, taking us home.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell him it.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
Light down! grenade!
Moving in!
Other side of the bridge! Tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
Julie!
Stay behind me!
Water fire!
Take cover!
Is that our objective? It's a damn fortress!
Robot! We can fight! I see cats around either side!
Thank you.
Start dealing with our wounds.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here!
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
Not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
It's not bad.
This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it, double time. Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back, as soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
Up there, in the trees! Bring them down! Keep it steady and move on! soon. Building. Okay, we're nearly there. Planes should be en route to assist.
Good. They can blow this place to kingdom come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Clear every corner of this courtyard. Split up and hunt them down. Should be en route to assist.
Good. They can blow this place to kingdom come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Clear every corner of this courtyard. Split up and hunt them down.
I need help over here. Find some cover. Fast. Take cover. Grenade.
Planes should be en route to assist.
Good. They can blow this place to kingdom come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Clear every corner of the courtyard. Split up and hunt them down.
Shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area! Downstairs, into the tunnels! Shoot those barrels!
Ah! Cover!
Search him.
On the ground now!
Keep those hands up!
What's that?
Miller!
Robok! Miller! They killed the Sarge! The bastards killed him! You sons of bitches! Hold the line!
Kingdom come! 45 seconds!
Damn. We made it. We did it. It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! You hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. Once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left leg and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part!
Mother. Yeah!
towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Understood. Our motherland needs your final commitment. The SS honor guards defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city. We must not for the motherland!
Fire the
Yeah. comrade!
Next to the eagle! Catch and fresh fire! For the eagle!
Dimitri!
Break it down! Use the panzer strength! Through the doors!
Understood!
They are nearby!
These animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps.
Up there! On the balcony! The flooding pond! On the flashing dead fire of our son's feet for the last time!
Give my friend.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.